Walgreens has announced it's closing 200 stores across the nation. It's part of a previously announced plan to trim costs by $1.5 billion. The company won't say where the stores are located. Walgreens operates over 18,000 stores worldwide. It's been facing challenges, including reimbursement cuts and lower price increases for branded drugs. In June, the company reported a 24% decline in quarterly net income. Walgreens stock has fallen nearly 25% so far this year.